This one. Hello? Anyone out there? I need your help to finish this poem.
Farewell forever, Mr. Freeze.
You are just not trying.
Thank you. your ghost host. Tour begins here in this gallery. Here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
I'll drag your bodies away from the walls and lay them to rest in the dead.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together.
Please. down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghostwriters the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the Haunted Mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour.
give us a hint by ringing the bell. Serpents and spiders, male or rat, all in the spirits, wherever they're at. Rap on a tape. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere.
Safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.